Nicole Whitlock with the Ecom Q4 Summit. And today I have with me the amazing Hibbert brothers. I cannot wait to talk to them. Hey, guys.
What's going on, Nicole? I want to say thank you for having us.
Oh, well, thank you for joining us today. So before I get started and let them tell their story and let them tell you what they're going to be talking about for the summit, I want to tell you a little bit about the Ecom Q4 Summit. So this August, the 5th through the 7th, we're going to be hosting an online e-commerce conference. We have 22 speakers, and it is going to be amazing. It is designed for those who are looking for a solution when it comes to e-commerce, that are looking for a way to help boost their sales and their profits this quarter four. So again, it's August the 5th through the 7th. And I want you to know it's 100% free. Why would you not sign up if it's 100% free? And so with 22 speakers, we have a lot of great topics. There's gonna be topics in there for people who are beginners in the e-commerce journey. They don't know what to do, how to get started, how to make money this quarter four. Then you just want to go ahead and sign up right now. We'll be able to help you. For those that are already selling, been doing it for a while, there's all kinds of strategies that we're going to be able to help you with to be able to boost your business, boost your sales, 10x all your profits. So go ahead and get registered. There's going to be a link up above or down below. Get registered for the Ecom Q4 Summit. Again, it's 100% online. So if you want to stay in your pajamas, you can. It's going to be all day on the 5th, all day on the 6th, all day on the 7th. You'll be able to watch it 100% free. And we hope that we'll be a blessing to those who are looking for a solution this quarter four or who want to increase and maximize their profits. So I want to introduce you first to Mr. Steven and then Mr. Nate. they're probably going to talk at the same time. It really doesn't matter, but the two of them are amazing. They have a great topic this quarter four during the summit. So I'm going to let them tell a little bit about themselves and a little bit about their journey in e-commerce and then their topic for the summit. Take it away,
I'll
guys.
I'll start. I'm the older brother, so we're going to run the ship my way. If you are interested in the summit, it is free. And if you know me, free is for me. I love free. So if you're thinking about it, definitely sign up. But my name is Steven. I've been selling online for over 15 years. I started with selling car parts. I was street racing at the time and just selling off different car parts. So Craigslist was kind of my way to earn some extra money and kind of move away from some illegal activities. It got cold and it snowed and it froze up everything. So I was tired of going to junkyards and I was just like, there's got to be other things that I can sell and more than just on Craigslist. I learned about eBay. I think where a lot of people start, I sold almost everything in the house that wasn't nailed down. It was so fascinating to me that I could earn money and send products to people and they could pay me. I was like, this is amazing. Mm-hmm. We started going to thrift stores. We started going to rummage sales, garage sales. I think the natural progression of anybody that starts making money online. Found out about Amazon, and especially that you could go into stores. That was like where I think our business really took a huge leap. I was doing a lot of OA, retail arbitrage, online arbitrage. Over the years, we learned more about wholesale. We learned about private label. That's kind of where I brought in my family to work for me and kind of told everybody kind of what to do. After a while, it wasn't a good fit because I was kind of forcing everybody into their positions that wasn't really a good fit for them. After a while, Nathaniel started to do something on his own, and then he was harassing me like crazy to go help him. But that's kind of our journey. But we are going to be talking about POD, but I'll let Nathaniel kind of explain a little bit how he got started.
Yeah, so my name is Nathaniel Hibbert. I am Steven's little brother. And from when he started selling on eBay, I was his little like lackey who just followed him around and did whatever he asked of me. Sometimes he fed me, sometimes he didn't. It was a touchy relationship for a while.
You were catching up to me, so I was like, we got to cut back on the food. This ain't.
But we definitely learned a lot in those years, and I got to see how powerful selling online could be. But at the same time, I was pursuing my passion, which was graphic design. So that was always something that I was doing, kind of on the side while helping Steven out with whatever he was telling me to do, pack boxes, all that fun stuff that no one likes to do. And so that's when I started putting more time into, and kind of the reverse of Steven's story, where he went from having a 9-to-5 job to selling online. I went from selling online and using my graphic design skills to find a 9-to-5 job. Because I thought that would be, better for me just to get away from my brother, really. But at that 9-to-5 job, it was working for a screen printing company. So I got to learn a lot about, you know, creating designs that would look good on certain products. And so I actually took that knowledge after working there for over a year and learning that you can use that type of knowledge to also sell on Amazon, which was a huge eye opener for me. We did so through Merch by Amazon. That was kind of where we jumped off from. But selling on Merch by Amazon, I was able to put up designs, but I had no idea about kind of, you know, what Amazon as a platform needed from me to make sales successful and a little bit more consistent. So that's when I went back to Steven, someone who I knew had been selling online for so long, and was like, please help me figure out how I can target these shirts better. What am I doing wrong? Why sometimes I put up a shirt and it's a hot seller and it goes like crazy, and then other times, like, I can't even personally find my shirts on here. So just like helped me smooth this out and actually create a system. So over the last, how long have we been teaching? Almost 2 years now. We've been trying to put together systems that we can teach other people, because we worked a very long 8 months, almost 12-hour days, kind of back-to-back in an office trying to figure this out, because we were both pretty passionate about it and wanted to see it succeed, in which we found some success with it. Now we've been teaching for the last 2 years of just how to help other people create a system. We'd love to just tell you that you could just plug and play right into our system, but it's pretty unique in the fact that we have two people that are very, you know, educated and well-versed in what they do. I'm very good at creating art specifically for products, and Steven's really good kind of at all the internet, finding places to put it on Amazon.
The analytics.
Yeah, so we try to teach you guys how to, you know, build all the skills that you'll need, and then eventually also scaling this business to where you can have other people helping you out, which is where we're at happily. And yeah, there's a lot of benefits to going into this, but we won't get into that too much tonight, because that is actually our topic for what we're going to be talking about for the summit, is the 7 steps to finding success with print on demand.
All right. Print on demand. For those who didn't know, POD is print on demand. So 7 steps. Now I want you to know, for those who are tuning in, you can make a lot of money with print on demand. Trust me, you really can. And especially for Q4, there's all kinds of products that people want, especially for Christmas or for the holidays or different. I guess there's more than just Christmas. There's Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, all these other holidays that are around the same time, and also New Year's. So you definitely want to plug in to what they're going to be teaching. The content that they're going to have is so rich. They've got a lot of great information. Ironically, someone mentioned today that I swiped you from another conference.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, because they're good. But these guys are amazing at what they do. And so you definitely want to go ahead and get registered. You can click on the link up above or down below, get registered for the Ecom Q4 Summit. They are going to be pouring into you some great information, some great strategies that are going to help you explode your print-on-demand business and your e-commerce business. A lot of the information they're going to be sharing, because he's been doing this for so long, it can apply to other types of e-commerce. Because, you know, there's all different ways in which you can do this. You can do private label, you can do print on demand, which is what they're doing. You can do wholesaling. He mentioned that retail arbitrage and online arbitrage. Most of us started that way. So, I mean, and the list, drop shipping, the list goes on and on and on, the different ways in which you can do it. So go ahead and get registered. Links up above or down below. And it's the Ecom Q4 Summit, August the 5th through the 7th. It will be broadcast live. You do not want to miss it. Now, we have 22 speakers. These two are part of that amazing group of speakers. And one of the things that each one of the speakers is doing is giving away a great bonus. This bonus is for those people who upgrade to the All Access Pass. Now, again, the summit is 100% free. You can watch it live free on the 5th. You'll be able to watch it all day. That's a Monday. You'll be able to watch it all day on the 6th, which is a Tuesday, and all day on the 7th. But if you want to go back and watch Monday's content or Tuesday's content, then you have to upgrade to the All Access Pass. The All Access Pass is going to give you all of the speaker videos, all the speaker recordings, all of the MP3s, and you'll gain access to all of the speaker bonuses. So if you upgrade to the All Access Pass, right now the price is $97. That is a steal for 22 speakers. That's a steal. For any, I dare you to go to any e-commerce conference and pay $22 pay $97 for 22 speakers.
That's and all the bonuses that you're going to get.
Yeah, that's not going to happen. So you want to go ahead and upgrade right now, because that cost is a steal. On August the 1st, the price is going to $147. And then after August the 19th, it's going to $197. So again, you're going to get all these amazing bonuses. And these two have an amazing bonus for you if you upgrade right now. So you want to tell them about your bonus?
Yeah, I can tell them about our bonus. So because you do have to sign up for Merch by Amazon, which is Amazon's way of doing pre-OD, I've put together a little guide to help you through that process. There is a little bit of a waiting phase, and there is actually like a process that you have to go through for that. So I've kind of streamlined that and just giving you my tips. I've helped a lot of people go through this process and actually like sat down with them at a computer. But because I can't do that for everybody, I put together a slide deck that you guys will get access to and be able to go through that. And we also have some other content that's going to help you guys out as well to just start building your system. Once you do get your account and once you do start listing shirts on Amazon, it's extremely important to have a system and some type of rhyme for why you're doing all the things that you're doing. Just throwing up random things, it can work, but it can be very frustrating. So having a system in place is going to help you out a lot. And so we're putting together a little video series that you'll also get to help you just kind of build a system for yourself and understand why you're doing some of the things that you're doing.
That is awesome. That is awesome. Is there anything else you want to add to that, Steven?
No, I think Nathaniel wrapped it up. I think we really want to help people get started. Merch by Amazon, we believe, is an amazing place to start because you get to tap into Amazon. You can do this with KDP. They're virtually the same to me because I'm just using the data. The insides for KDP, KDP is their books. You're able to sell either soft cover or ebooks. The insides, we're normally doing journals, so it's low or no content books. But starting and getting Nathaniel's, he's helped a lot of people. So being able to get an account with merch and then being able to process it and then scale the business. That's kind of how our system worked. That's how we are so excited about teaching people this business, because it's, I believe it's the fastest way to actually grow and scale a business. If you don't want to be working on your business 24/7, doing a POD business where you're hiring VAs to do the research and hiring VAs to do the art, because that's the two major parts of the business, you can almost hand that off and run the business in the background as you do other things. We know the more people that we help, their biggest thing is the time, especially people that are doing OA and RA. We're able to show people, hey, here's some simple steps. You can do almost all the same research that you're doing for OA and RA, add this to POD, and then hand it off to your team. And the POD should be able to pay for your team and to give you money to grow and do whatever you want. I'm always excited because I love working from home and sitting behind the computer, but Nathaniel has an amazing story where he's actually traveling the country. He's been doing it for the last 2 years off of just POD. He doesn't do any other parts of the business. So I always want him to talk about that more.
Oh my goodness. Another traveler.
Yes, for sure.
Oh my goodness. So where have you been? Where have you been?
A lot of places. I've been to 44 states in the last 2 years, every country on North America, driven up to Alaska.
For a month. He's like, you know, I'm going to go to Alaska. I'm like, well, go do what you want.
So yeah, print on demand is like my dream job because I'm able to do things that I enjoy, use the skill sets that I have, you know, from what my passion was, and be able to travel. We are not stuck in our house anymore, shipping out boxes or doing any of that. And like Steven said, I have the ability to focus on all of that stuff if I want to. But right now I'm enjoying traveling. I'm currently, 1,200 miles away from our HQ, which is in Florida. So just enjoying being on the road and able to, work from wherever I'm at, as long as I have my laptop and Wi-Fi.
That is awesome. Okay, so there's going to be people who will be listening to this and they will be envious. And you too can travel to all 58 states and go to all of North America if you want to. You need to register for the eCom Q4 Summit because that's an amazing bonus. So they're giving away your tips and they're giving you away the instructions so that you can get your merch account approved. Like they're just going to tell you what you need to do. In addition to that, they're giving you print on demand strategies that you can use and implement real time in Q4 and also outside of Q4. So come on, next year you can be traveling. You might cross the country and pass Nate. So you need to go ahead and get registered right now for the eCom Q4 Summit. Again, the link is up above or down below. It is live August the 5th through the 7th. We have 22 amazing speakers. These two are giving away an awesome bonus that's going to help some people make a lot of money, a lot of money this Q4. So go ahead and get registered right now. So thank you all. I'm so glad that you were here today. I'm glad we had a chance to talk. I'm looking forward to your session. I think your session is going to be amazing. It's going to bless a lot of people. And I thank you for taking the time tonight. So again, this is Nicole Whitlock with the eCom Q4 Summit. We need you to get registered. And thank you so much, Stephen and Nate.
Thanks, Nicole. Thank you.
Thanks for checking out that interview. If you're interested in that free conference, check the link in the description. Have a great one.